together, we can go somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at the convenience store. Managed to save us a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living.
Everybody, it's Friday morning. It's like 7 a.m. in the morning and I'm literally just waking up. I'm waking up even later than I wanted to wake up, but yeah, I was just so exhausted last night. Anyways, I am just about to make myself a cup of tea and some green juice. So I'm feeling a bit under the weather. I've got like a blocked nose and that sore throat thing, the sniffles. And when I was in Zambia, someone suggested I try moringa leaves, so I found the tea bags. Apparently it's supposed to be really good, health benefits wise. Yeah, I mean, it looks like it contains good stuff. Well, properties that help you with energy, focus, mood, immunity and well-being. And gosh, I've just felt so run down this week, so I feel like that's something that's needed. So I'm gonna start my day with a cup of that. And then I'm also like craving a green juice as well, a really cold, fresh green juice. So I might make that, have breakfast maybe much later, or yeah, just skip to lunch. Got so much things to do today. But yes, so I'm gonna try and do a quick workout, get dressed before the girls wake up as well.
Tomorrow we'll hold. We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me. want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason why. Feeling this way, there's so much we can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason. Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the light will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason why.
So we just got back from the park and yeah, we're probably there for about 40-45 minutes. Just gave the girls some lunch and I'm preparing my lunch. So yeah, this is them. Hello. Hello. Yeah, just about to make my own lunch. I don't really have an appetite with this cold, but yeah, I know I have to try eat something.
Y'all, look at how much my child loves me. Strips on the bone. She's been at that bone for a good God knows how long. So cute. And little Miss Princess here. It's like a proper princess. Fingers and everything delicate. On to
so
the next.
Look at how much mess my girl has just made. Chair cushions on the floor. Oh Lord. Hey, so I'm just taking a breather. Yeah, I'm really feeling it today, you know. I didn't feel this bad this morning, to be fair. But you know them colds where you proper feel it here, like at the back of your throat. And I swear even my eyelids. Are feeling heavy. So yeah, I've just asked the husband to get me some medicine on his way back from work, and it's just not even ideal for me to be feeling ill because he's going out for like his birthday with, well, his birthday's on Monday, but he's going out with a couple of friends this evening, so have to deal with these two. Yeah.
Hey, where are mommy, buena, buena? Where are baby, buena, buena? Where are sister, buena? Va bella, 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 Dios. Va bella, 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 Dios. Ah, where are mommy, buena, buena? Where are baby, buena, buena? Where are mommy, buena, buena? Where are baby, buena? Va bella, 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 Dios. Bella, Dios. Betty Gillis, how are you?
Oh. What's she doing? It's so warm outside. Hi, babe, so what are you making?
I call this flu buster.
Oh, flu buster.
Yes.
Okay, what goes in it?
It's a secret blend of herbs and spices.
Like a tea bag.
No, no, there's more that's going on. Okay, so this is cheese flu buster.
Flu buster, okay.
And in this is tea. It's a tea that you can drink hot or cold.
Okay.
It has lemon, lemon juice, lemon slices, and raw ginger. Yeah, so that's hot. So you can put it in the fridge, drink it later, you can have it hot or cold.
All right, let me have it lukewarm.
All right, so you might want to leave it
then. I'll let it sit for a little bit.
All right, so that's cheese flu buster. Coming to stores near you. You have a flu and you want to bust it. The flu buster. If you're living with someone who has a flu.
So you have to come here and do that because your face is too dark under that
light. Hey! It's a light. Shakarabaha. I think someone's done a whoopsie.
Hey, Bella. Bells.
What's up, mommy? What's up? Tell Dad. What happened? You don't want to fart? Do you ever get the feeling that Bella's just making fun? Like it's really not that bad.
So I'm finally trying cheese flu buster. It's actually really, really nice. It's stung at the back here just because I feel like my tonsils are what's the word? Not engraved. What the hell's the word? You know when they're bigger, like inflamed. Sorry guys, I'm whispering because I don't want the girls to hear me. They're downstairs. She just bought them and he's just giving them their dinner. I'm gonna take a warm bath and then chill with them until bedtime.
Well, how's the day?
How was
the day?
Yeah,
it was hot today.
Yeah. But it's going to be cold.
Yeah.
It's quite warm. Anyways. Why do you moisturize with baby oil?
Because he's got a bald head.
You know what I mean?
What does
it gives you the best coverage.
Yes, the best coverage.
Of what?
Lasts longer as well. Tried that E45, but this time I was crusty. I was trying to be like, hey. Yes. I was like, baby, it lasts.
Yes, so I'm serious. Smells nice?
Yeah.
Good? Yeah. So can we have your Snapchat, please? Ladies.
Let me bread him.
If you're single, so this is how handsome he is.
1986 model. We call him the Ibrahim 100 cc's of African horsepower.
Wow. Do you want that? I don't think some girls can handle that, babe.
No, babes. Listen, it's zero to romantic in
3 days.
2 days.
2 days.
Even 48 hours, you'll be hooked. You will never leave his side.
Oh, Lord.
There's two women chasing him.
Let me try and get this. That is his Snapchat, Black Kong. Yeah. Add him. Tell him I sent you. Okay? All right, guys. Well,
babe, us, we're going to...
You ladies have fun. Hey, guys. So, the babe just left. And, yeah. I guess one of his really good friends, Ibra, is taking him out for birthday dinner. I guess they're doing something tonight with a couple of friends. And I'm stuck homesick with toddlers who just don't want to make it easy for me. And then he deserves it anyway. Babe deserves it because obviously he's been home with the girls whilst I've been away. So he's done so well. And he's really helped me this evening as well. I mean, I haven't had to do the normal bath and dinner routine just because of just feeling a bit bunged up and achy. So he made sure all of that was done. And yeah, I just have to put them to bed. Okay, thank you. Just have to put them to bed. It's quite warm anyways, like it's a really muggy, hot evening. So I might just put the girls to sleep in nappies. And then hopefully they'll have a good night's sleep. I'm purposely delaying the time they sleep today because I want them to really sleep. They haven't, like I said, they haven't slept in the afternoon. So yeah, they are tired now as it is. So I'm gonna give them their bottle. We normally take their bottles upstairs and their routine is to drink the bottle whilst reading a bedtime story. And then once they're done, they get into their beds and it's good night. Yeah, 8 out of 10 times they'll go to sleep on their own, but there are some moments when they want us to stay in the room with them until they fall asleep. Like last night, we had to stay in the room with them until they slept. Thank you. Thank you. My daughter does this thing where if she wants, like, for comfort, she rubs, this is what she does, eyelashes. She looks for your eyelashes and just rubs them with her finger, with her thumb. And then she like sucks on her tongue or something. She does like, as she's doing that. It doesn't matter who you are, as long as she's relaxed with you, she'll do that. How that started, God knows. But yeah, that's her thing when she's a bit calm. Yeah. So I am gonna go and start the bedtime routine now. And then I'm gonna come downstairs and chill for a bit, watch a bit of TV, and then sign out. Yeah, that'll be the end of today. Upstairs, come on. Up, let's go. Let's go, mama. This is how we get up the stairs. Come on. This is her dragging me, see? You're not going anywhere. Wrong bedroom, excuse me. In there. That way, to your right. Hey! This is where she's supposed to be going. Grab your bottles. Time for night night. Time for story time. Story for today. Called Here Comes Spring. Hollow days, sleepless nights, I just wanna make things right. You're all that I want now. I'm sorry for the endless fights. Hollow days, sleepless nights, I just wanna make things right. You're all that I want now. Just as we were growing up, tables turn in such a rush. In some kind of way, these walls are staring back at me, but I won't give up. So I have literally just, well, the kids have now just fallen asleep. Just put them to bed. It probably took about 25 minutes for them to fall asleep. They cried for a little bit. They cried for a bit when I put them in their cots. And then Sophia was literally asleep in like 7 minutes from when I put her in her cot. Bella cried, and like 20 minutes in, I was like, this girl's not gonna stop. So I got into the cot with her. She's asleep within 5 minutes, literally. So it's probably not a great habit, but anything for a simpler life, right? When you have twin toddlers. Yeah, so they're both fast asleep. I'm gonna have a cheesecake. I probably shouldn't, but you know what the hell. I'm gonna have a cheesecake. And I really want a cup of coffee, but I think that'll keep me up at night. Yeah, I'll watch a program and then I am going to go bed as well. So if you guys have watched this far, thank you so much. This was basically a day in my life. And I had so much planned today that I didn't even get around to doing. That's because, yeah, kids, and also just feeling really bunged up and achy, and how my day goes. Sometimes it goes to plan, sometimes it doesn't. But we thank God for each day. Each day is a blessing. It was still quite a productive day. So thank you guys for watching. I love you all, and I will see you on my next video.